our best. It's a true story, by the way. I talked to a girl and talked to the future. She took a look at my lifeline, and she eased my mind. She said if you'd be back and we meet up in November, I'm